What are you even doing here?
I'm worried about you.
Phoebe.
No, don't you dare try and shut me down.
Brax, I'm not going to come straight back into your arms. It doesn't work like that.
I need to tell you something.
You know if I could go back and change the way I handled it? You know I would, right?
I know.
Are you saying this is my fault?
You still want a divorce?
Doesn't look like it's working for either of you.
You made your point, we're done.
What the hell were you thinking?
Think you'd actually killed yourself? What the hell would I tell the kids?
I better out.
You're an amazing dad when you're in it. And I love that about you.
You're my wife.
I don't want to live without you. I hate that I forgot what it feels like when you make me laugh.
I hate that it doesn't happen anymore.
This is my girlfriend, Phoebe.
He's not a fan of you or this place.
Oh, she's all yours, right? Watch it. Phoebe, you can't just drop a bombshell like this on me and expect me not to have a say in what happens next.
It's not your decision, Kyle.
And what does this mean for us?
I don't know.
I tried talking to her about it. We just end up fighting. Man, she loves you. Don't ask me why, but she does. And it'd be really dumb of you to screw this up.
You know I love you.
I don't want to lose you. And where's Kyle? Where is he?
He's got to be.
I can't lose him. I cannot lose him.
But I need you.
He went across the world and back to talk to you. Come on, go see him.
It's too soon.
Can you just let me?
Just give me space.
You need some time.
Never again. Ricky, wait. You can't go. Ricky.
Why not?
Yeah, you gotta give me a chance.
Because I love you.
You wanna give this a shot?
You are the best thing to ever happen to me. I'm gonna love you forever.
You know I love you
so much.
You got any regrets?
No, I don't have any regrets at all.
Do you like?
Hell yeah.
Baby Nicholson, will you marry me?
Love you.
If you want to join me, you can.
Who'd have thought? In all of this mess, it is possible to get it together.